Hello, I'm Dr. Arthur D. Kemp, the Hammond Doc. I'm working on Leslie Motors, and I want to show you something. The rubber parts of a Leslie motor are so very essential in keeping the motor quiet as it operates within the Leslie cabinet. And I want to point out one particular rubber component of the Leslie motor stack that's essential. And this is on a lower motor stack, which I have on the desk here, on the table. Turned upside down, of course. There's a hole right here. And there's a grommet that fits in here. I'll show you another motor. Set here's this one where it's in. Here it is right there. So it's essential that you get a grommet that'll go in there in that hole to help keep the motor quiet inside of the cabinet. And finding that right grommet can be difficult. So I went to our area Lowe's and I found these little grommets here. And I tried putting it as it was directly into this hole, and it was a little hard, it was difficult to do. So what I ended up doing was taking my wire cutters and cutting around the edge of this top. And now let's see if this will fit in here. Spin it right in there. Fit as flush as I can get it on in there. There it is. This is what it looks like on the top. Once I have it in, there it is. Has a rubber grommet in there. And so now I have a new rubber grommet at the base of this motor. And I can set this motor into the cabinet. And it should be very quiet. All right. That's it. Alright, I'll come back with more videos. Until then, this is Dr. Arthur D. Kemp, the Hammond Doc, saying to you that I bid you a very peaceful afternoon. goodbye.